of being parked next to a Scotsman.
Today's update,